here in California, Pismo Beach, Pismo Coast RV. You got a meeting out of your hand, John.
Yeah. Here you go.
Okay, here's a big one. I don't want you to choke on it, though. It's too big.
These are English-speaking ducks. Oh! All right, so here we are, Sunday morning. I believe it's November 4th.
Is it?
I think, or the 3rd. We don't know. It's Sunday morning. And the California coast is quite beautiful. John, what's the easiest job in California?
Weatherman.
For this area?
Certainly, weatherman.
What's forecast?
Forecast today is clear skies with a high of mid-70s, and a low tonight in the mid-40s. We can play that same script for the next 6 months.
True that.
A 3.2 magnitude earthquake hit northwest of San Simeon shortly after 5 p.m. this afternoon.
Really?
The U.S. Geological Survey says the earthquake struck nearly 15 miles away from San Simeon and 23 miles away from Cambria. There have been no reports from people so far who have felt the quake. No damages have been reported. The Pismo Beach Monarch Butterfly Grove is seeing a large decline in monarchs for the upcoming winter season. KSBY News reporter Alice Becerra spoke with experts at the Grove on what may be causing the decline. Alice?
Megan, although the numbers are significantly lower than they have been in previous years, there are still ways the community can get involved in order to help increase the number of monarchs that are coming into Pismo Beach this winter season.
Milkweed is essential to monarch butterflies. No milkweed, no monarchs. That's the end of it.
Heather Visco has been volunteering at the Monarch Butterfly Grove for 15 years and says she's seen a major decrease in the number of monarchs in the last couple of years.
In the biggest time period ever, in the 80s, there were possibly 5 to 10 million monarchs overwintering in California. Last year, there was an entire total of 28,000.
Warmer temperatures are causing the monarchs to leave the grove almost a month early, which then leads the monarchs leaving the grove before the milkweed is ready. That milkweed is especially important for the mother monarch.
She must lay the egg right on the milkweed.
Herbicides getting into the groundwater and affecting the monarchs that are close by are another potential factor in the decline. As of Sunday afternoon, the Pismo Beach Butterfly Grove had between 900 and 1,000 monarchs. That number is significantly lower than last year's 3,000 at the same time. John and Amy Amos are visiting California from Michigan and say they believe helping conserve groves like this one is of the utmost importance.
They could have another grove similar, start growing it up, start planning ahead for 20 years down the road when this grove might not work anymore. That'd be even better.
Monarchs are counted officially between Thanksgiving and the first 10 days of December, when every monarch is expected to be where they will spend winter. They are then recounted in January. Visco says those who live more than 5 miles from an established grove or the ocean can help the monarchs by planting native milkweed.
Make sure it's native. You can just go to your local nursery or hardware store, or you can go online and find out what is native to your area.
And if you want a simple way to help out with the decline, you can plant nectar plants regardless of where you live on the Central Coast. That nectar will then help replenish the monarchs. In San Luis Obispo, Alice Becerra, KSBY News.
People everywhere doing stuff, doing whatever they want. Like, I wish I could do that, although I might bash my face in. That should be an Olympic sport. Dancing on roller skates, yeah. Just a little bit. There's a skate park over there. There's John, see if he'll wave at me. Hi, John. watching skateboarders. We just had a beer over here. And we had a beer over there. It was really good. And then there's going to be like a fight thing. They're gonna do a warm-up fight or a workout fight. And then people are skateboarding over here.
So, we're at Venice Beach.
We are at Venice Beach.
It's not necessarily our scene, but
it's a scene.
I'm kind of digging it. It's yeah. Very different.
It's very Venice-y.
Yeah, there's a lot of homeless people here.
Yeah.
Set up. I mean,
better here than in Michigan because it's really cold
there's
there.
There's a little domicile over there. That's what you live like right there.
That's home.
That's home for somebody. So, and then people are up and down the street. Well, I mean, there's people playing guitar. There's people playing jazz flute.
Playing the jazz organ.
There's a jazz organ. Some guy's just making that G chord is
beep. That's true. It's a G7 chord.
Yeah, it's a G7, so that makes it even better. But it's interesting.
This doesn't happen in Elk Rapids, Michigan.
I'm glad to see it once in my life.
Yeah.
I'll be glad to leave.
Me too.
Also,
get back to peaceful parkland.
Yeah, sorry to say. For those of you with your kids watching, I'll probably cut that out.
Really? Not that many children watch.
Okay, maybe I'll leave it in.
Leave it in. It's just a word. It's a B word.
Anyway, interesting people. Interesting doings.
Just anything goes. Should be called Anything Goes Beach.
Anything Goes Beach, yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm going to turn this thing around. You can see down the beach that way. That's where we're going to ride. We rode along the shore here.
On the beach route.
On the beach route, which was for bicycles. This other portion is more of a walking trail. We're going to take it a little slow.
We've got to really watch out for people who don't walk fast, though.
Yes, exactly like that. Megatron. Gears and pieces and parts. Yeah, Ganji Beach.
Everywhere.
How about this?
You know, somebody told me once that California is downhill from the rest of the country, and everything that's loose ends up here. I think I know what they mean. These guys must be Shriners. I don't know what kind of drugs they're doing. It must be good.
Es muy peligroso. Para mantenerte salvo, es importante que no te salves.
So we took a tour of Hollywood, and this is Paramount Pictures, the original gate. We did a big bus tour and saw parts of Los Angeles and Beverly Hills. This is the L. Ron Hubbard Life Exhibition. He's the one who began the Church of Scientology, which is across the road here on the left that you can see. Our tour was pretty nice. The weather was great. We got to see some things, and shortly we come up to the Walk of Fame. And here was the Guitar Center. I got that because Adam works, obviously, at the Guitar Center. And this is the one in Beverly Hills area. It's a little fancier than the others. That was just a sign of Sunset Boulevard, and there's a huge mansion on top of that hill. I believe that Merv Griffin used to own it. And the Troubadour, lots of music people know what that's all about.
In case you've ever wondered, this is the Santa Monica Pier. We just came into the sun. So just turn around and you have to see me. So
lots of people. Lots of shopping. Some tourist traps. Gump.
It's an amusement park too.
Yeah, it sure is. So,
pretty tame though.
Took a tour of LA and Beverly Hills today, and this is where we're ending.
Ready to Oh boy.
Carrie Allen, Eric.
You what?
I like that shirt. Got a clear violin.
The end of the pier. Now I get to walk back. Okay, I didn't mention it when we were at the end of the pier, but this is the end of Route 66. Begins in Chicago, ends right here at the end of Santa Monica Pier. 2,448 miles along the way. Good song.
I can see her lying back in a satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream. She don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. I can picture every move that a man make. Getting lost in her loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you